Once again, you have denied us victory. How many times did I warn you that nothing good would come of pursuing that girl? We would not be in this situation if you had just stayed focused.
Enough! All you do is taunt and insult me. I do not know what you are planning, but I know that I do not trust you. And I am ashamed that I ever did.
I have nothing but noble intentions.
I understand now what it means to be noble, and you are none of those things.
You self-righteous bastard!
I have put up with you for entirely too long. Be silent. Let me finish my task. And then we shall see what to do about you.
Oh yes, I forgot who's really in charge.
Listen, Prince, and look around. We are in a well. But do you hear water? Do you see it? Feel its moist embrace? Why, I think it's gone. I think the Vizier has drained it. How long do you think you can maintain your health, your control of the body? Tick-tock, Prince. Tick-tock. Time is precious. Time is fleeting. Time is something you have too little of. Oh, would you like a drink? Thank you.
Another sword? But what is it doing here?
Oh, come on now. Did you really expect to find him alive? Even after everything you have experienced, still you hold out hope.
Oh, Father. What have I done?
What now, then? Gather up enough sand, perform another grand rewind? Or perhaps you can return to the island and travel back to a time when he might still be saved. Maybe rescue a damsel in distress along the way.
No! You are right. I have been like a child. Naive and arrogant, always rushing to undo my mistakes, never facing the consequences of my actions. No more. I accept what I have done, and all that it implies.
What is this? You have no water! How did you...
You hold no power over me now! Begone! Retreat to whatever dark hole spawned you, and do not trouble me again.
Huh? And so the prince's eyes had finally been opened to the true nature of his corrupt half, that cruel and charismatic voice which once whispered in his ear. It had subtly encouraged our burdened hero to do wrong. But now, the voice was stilled. The prince's mind once more his own.
Before they steal any more from you.
Thank you.